Sherry, thanks. Well, traffic finally moving again after an accident caused a major backup on I-275 this morning. Police closed down all lanes of westbound I-275 near Taylor Mill this morning about 8:30. This after a crash involving a motorcycle. Took an hour just to get one lane open. No word how badly anyone was hurt. How about 1499?